In this GAT Labs video, we'll be looking at how to install GAT Plus onto your domain. GAT Plus is an audit tool that by default can only be installed by the superadmin of the domain. To install GAT Plus, first log in with a superadmin account. Navigate to Google Workspace Marketplace, and from the options available, click on Admin Install. Please note you cannot install the tool from an incognito window unless you're signed in to your superadmin account. When GAT Plus is installed from the marketplace, check and make sure access is granted. GAT Plus should be installed in the root organization unit. When the tool is installed domain-wide, it can be launched from the Google Apps menu. Click on the Google Apps menu button, scroll down to third-party apps, and click on GAT Plus. This will launch GAT Plus into a new window on your browser. We estimate that the initial scan of the metadata takes around 1 hour per 1 million files. Subsequent scans will be faster. When the initial scan has been completed, the data from your domain will be displayed in the GAT Plus console. Thanks for watching this GAT Labs how-to.
If you enjoyed this GAT Labs video, please like and subscribe and ring the bell for regular updates. You can also get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus by following the link in the description.